Alright, that's Tuesday evening at 5:09 p.m. It rained the other day. Today it's drizzled. And the speed I'm getting, this is the first test I've done. Yesterday it was not much more than that. It was about 1.18. And it's not focusing. The upload there, it says 0.13. So we'll test it again. You bastard. No, I've done that before too. It'll show that it's 3 point something, and it'll go to 0.1 something. That's 2. This is how it ran yesterday. $40 a month for this, because this has been like this probably out of a month, almost 2.5 weeks total. You know, it's not every single day, it's not for 3 or 4 days, but more times than not now, I'm getting this crappy speed like this. 1.4, see, and it's still just sitting there. Yeah, this should be like a minute and a half video. It's going to take about 4 minutes just for it to go through 3 test runs. The second one was decent, but the first one, you saw how low it was. So I'm going to do a fourth one if this ever finishes. Oh, and it ends up with 0.34 on the download. I don't know why that's not seeing, the screen's not real clear on here. Now the upload. All right, 0.48. This is, yeah, so it stopped, 0.48. Okay, so I'm going to test a fourth time. The first one was crap like this. The second one was fast. Third one was crap. So we're going to test it again. Okay, so test again. Now you wait for it to come up. Begin test. I'll put this on YouTube. I'm going to put Wisper Speed Test. Wisper ISP Alamo, Tennessee Speed Test. 34, $39.95 a month. Yeah, you can see exactly what happens. You hear that Jeopardy music? Okay, 0.99. Now the upload. Uh, we got 0.26. Whenever it stops, because the other one was 1 point something, and when it stopped, it was 0.99. Yeah, 0.26. Okay, 4. Let's do 5. Let's test again. Okay. Let's begin this test. This is my last one. Then I'm going to put it on YouTube. Alright, it's 5:15 p.m. Now this is Wisper's own speed test site. Jesus. But I'm not supposed to be frustrated. Pay $40 a month so that sometimes it works and sometimes it doesn't. That's 1.15 on the download. And now the upload. 0.63. Whoopie doo. 1.15 for download speed. And 0.63 for the upload speed. So, that's the Wisper ISP out of Alamo, Tennessee. That's the speed test off of their own site. I'm paying for 2.5 to 3 on the up on the download. And that should be about 0.632, but no. This is the crap I'm getting.